That's not a good song.
For those of you that don't know, Fred, me and Fred and all our friends here met at Boy Scout Treasure Island Scout Reservation, the best goddamn part of my French camp that's ever on the Delaware River. And we used to sing a song when we worked at that camp, and it was called Cock Robin. And I'm gonna run the chorus by you, and I hope you've all had enough to drink tonight, and you can help me sing that song.
Come on, Fred.
Woo! Come on, let's, come on. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, everybody have another drink. Come on, have another drink. That's what I'm talking about. Now the chorus of the song goes like this. Oh, the birds in the air fell a sighing and a sobbing when they heard of the death of poor Fred Kuhar. Poor Cock Robin. Now, if the people that are helping me do this tonight are not drunk enough and doing the thing they're supposed to do tonight, we're gonna see the chorus and the guys helping me tonight walk through the back of the aisle.
Apparently they're not drunk enough.
They're not drunk enough.
Here they come.
Sing it! Three lots of
Sunday.
Old guy.
Who saw him die?
Who knit his shroud?
Strum.
I said the Beatles.
Strum.
My snowy needles.
Strum.
I knit his shroud.
Strum.
Because it's going to get really serious around here. So everybody put their drink up and have a drink. It's going to get serious. Everybody put their drink up, have a drink. Come on. I want to see them all up. Because I want to know who killed Cock Robin?
Who?
Where is he? Who killed Cock Robin?
I'm
Tree love.